such a while since I've done a video, but I've been wanting to make one for a while. It's just hectic. Adulting sucks. But anyways, I went ahead and did a one brand only challenge, and of course I did my favorite brand, Melt Cosmetics, and I did lips, eyes, eyeshadow, highlight, whatever. The only thing I didn't use is their foundation and eyebrows, but everything else is Melt Cosmetics, of course, my one and only favorite brand. But anyways, I'm sorry I've been MIA. I promise I will be back soon. I've been going into this like health journey of mine, by the way, new Instagram on that. Meal preps, you know, workouts, things like that. I will soon be doing that as well. If you guys have been my followers for a while, you guys have noticed that I've lost a little bit of weight. But anyways, that's my side project. Now I'm trying to get back into makeup. I hope you guys like what you guys see. If you do, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe down below. Thanks, everybody. Bye.
Cosas sin enamorarte, quiero que te sientas cómoda si vos...